We're following a developing situation near Wilhelmina Rise in East Oahu. Police have blocked part of Mariposa Drive near Sierra Drive. Sources say a man threatened someone with a gun, then went back inside his home and is refusing to come out. They're concerned because the suspect has two registered firearms. Police have opened a terroristic threatening case. The police are telling residents to stay indoors. No one has been injured.